Eretage has won this with his head in his chest, went steadily further clear throughout the final circuit. Still raw, but he's got plenty of talent.
He's just got to learn to probably just relax a little and fiddle his way over, rather than be big and long all the time. But, you know, one day he's going to make a seriously nice chaser.
Fender Blues and Daryl Jacob back for more at Thurles on Thursday. And Fender Blues has come back.